This one has a lesser price than this one, but they are really good. Really good. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel, it's Soltypad here, and if you're just new to my channel, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and also press the notification bell, so you won't gonna miss out every time I upload new videos. So, ang gagawin natin guys is we're gonna make an unboxing video, and at the same time, a comparison video between these two vlogging microphones. So basically guys, no, these are really affordable microphones that you can find anywhere in the market right now, some mga microphones, and you know, the first one that we got here is itong Boya BY-M1. So itong Boya BY-M1 guys is a mini shotgun microphone. So this is a little bit more expensive compared to the other one that we're gonna compare with, kasi we only have the lapel microphone. Itong lapel microphone guys, this is only worth 150 pesos, so very cheap talaga siya compared sa Boya BY-M1. And you know, nabili ko rin siya sa Shopee. I ordered it last week actually, and ngayon lang siya dumating. So I haven't really tested out much about this. But itong Boya guys, no, I've already tried using this one for the last couple of weeks kasi matagal ko na siyang nabilis. And its price guys, kaya nang sinabi ko kanina, mas mahal siya compared sa itong lapel microphone. Kasi this is worth 900 plus pesos. So I kinda really forget now how much it is actually, no, ang exact amount niya. But I'm pretty sure it plays around from 700 to 1,300, depende sa store na bibilhin nyo. So nabili ko rin to sa Lazada guys. Obviously guys, no, this is really a mismatch comparison kasi unang-una, they are not the same to begin with. Kasi ang microphone na Boya, which is ito, this is a mini shotgun type of microphone. Whereas itong other microphone we have is lapel microphone only. So let's try not to really compare between the two items, which one is better, which one is not, kasi they are not really the same to begin with. So the only purpose of this video right now guys is para lang malaman natin ang qualities ng both microphone na to. If pwede ba talagang pang vlog to mga to, alright? So if you wanna know about these two vlogging microphone guys, and if you're confused which one is to buy between these two microphones, make sure you stick at the end of the video.
But before we proceed guys, namang shoutouts sa Dayton. So by the way guys, Isaya pala ko, I'm from Cebu, but I'm originally from Dayton. So shoutouts ka ng Isaya sa diha. And moto guys, shoutout sa kang Dalia Kanyana. So classmate na ako sa una. Just follow her on Facebook. So if you also wanted to get a shoutout from the next vlogs guys from me, so just comment down below, hashtag WealthyPati pa shoutout, para na, para isa-shoutout kita on the next vlogs.
Hello mic test, hello mic test. So this is now how I sound like guys without using an external microphone. So the audio that you're getting right now is only coming from the Realme 5. Okay, so yung internal microphone ng Realme 5 ko. So the first microphone that we're gonna test out today guys is itong Boya BY-M1. Okay, so sa mga hindi pa nakakabili ng Boya BY-M1 guys, and if you're planning to buy in the future, so the things that you're gonna find inside its box is, first is itong pinaka microphone ng Boya BY-M1. So it looks like this guys on a closer look, and it's really cute, no? So the good thing about the microphone guys is metal na metal yung pagkakagawa niya. And second guys is you have this dead cat. So this is the dead cat windshield. So basically guys, it is used to protect the microphone from getting any external noises. And you also have this shock mount. So yung shock mount guys, is this where you put the microphone on. Para mukha siyang ganito, right? And lastly guys, is you have these two sets of wires. So basically this one guys, if you're using a DSLR camera to record a video, so you're gonna use this type of wire, yung may dalawang buhit. But if you're just using a smartphone like what I'm using right now, yung Realme 5 ko, okay, so you're gonna use this 3.5mm jack, yung may tatlong buhit, right? So again guys, this is the sound of my voice without using an external microphone. But right now, let's gonna plug in this Boya BY-M1. So yan guys, nakasaksak na ang ating Boya. So this is the sound of my voice using the Boya BY-M1. So if you can spot the difference guys, no, medyo lumaki ng onte yung boses ko using the Boya mic and compare sa walang microphone na ginagamit. Okay. And secondly, what I noticed is meron siyang noise cancellation. So you can barely hear the noises from the environment. So talagang boses. So tanging boses ko lang talaga yung naririnig ko. So basically guys, I've already tried using this Boya mic. So alam na alam ko yung quality ng audio niya. And third guys, napaka-clear ng boses ko compared sa walang microphone. So this is the Boya microphone, guys, and overall, it is really a good product. It is worth the price. So right now, guys, ang ating i-test naman is yung lapel microphone. Hello, mic test. Hello, mic test. So again, guys, this is the sound of my voice without using an external microphone. So the audio that you're getting right now, again, is coming from the internal built-in microphone of my Realme 5. So this time, guys, I'm going to show you this lapel microphone, man. As you guys can see, no? It is really mahaba, no? Hey! It is even out of reach from the camera. So if you could take a closer look of it, guys, it would look like this. And like the Boya microphone, meron din siyang pinaka windshield niya. So to protect the microphone, and basically meron din siyang itong phone clip. And guys, so I guess this is where you put it on. So again, mic test. Now let's gonna plug this lapel microphone.
Hello mic test. Now that's all plugged in, guys, you can really tell how big the difference sa volume niya. So basically, mas malaki yung boses ko using this lapel microphone compared sa walang microphone. And even with the Boya microphone, as a matter of fact, it is 5 times more louder than the Boya microphone. I wasn't really expecting this, guys. Na ganito pala kaganda yung product na to in spite of its cheap price. Overall, guys, this lapel microphone right here is really a good one. Pwedeng pang vlog, swak sa budget.
So overall comparison between these two vlogging microphones right here, guys, actually they are both good, no? And each microphone has its own edge, has its own advantage and disadvantage. So maybe if you're doing vlogs outside, this microphone right here, the Boya BYM1, is much better compared to this lapel microphone because you can literally handle it outside. But this lapel right here, it's gonna look fragile if you're gonna use it outside. But they are really good.
Really good.
So I guess that's it for today, guys. See ya.